I watched a clip talking about robbing, country cowgirl. What you said about her was disgusting. You're gaslighting her. He's trying to shut you up, to make you feel that everybody hates you and is talking about you behind your back. He will lie about you. So when he's saying everybody dislikes you, everybody's talking about you, everybody's saying horrible things about you, they're not. Threatening to spread everything that they know about you. That's a trait of a narcissist. If he's trying to change your reality into his reality, ignore him. Alan, you say you can get proof that Robin, country cowgirl, was sponging money off people. Not that it matters. Alan Vinnicombe, please come up with the proof that you said in your last video about Robin, proving that Robin didn't pay for Patreon, because that's what you're saying, that she hasn't paid you any money. Apparently she has, because she had to pay to get into Patreon. She was sponging and scrounging and, oh, it was terrible, wasn't it? Who are sponges and scrounges? I wonder. You're the one that's scrounging. You're the one that's doing people out of money. You're the one that's scamming. Disgust me.
Now, abuse, my backside, this particular one. Claims she had to pay me. What a load of rubbish. She scrounged money off every single one of my spanners. And if I can get some of the spanners to tell you that, I'm going to do that. I'm going to get over some of the old spanners who were accosted by this country girl to give her money. I've got to buy medicine for my dad. I've got to do this. I've got to send me money, somebody. Well, and I know at least 10 of my subscribers have sent her money because she gave them the sub story. This woman is not what she claims. But she's walking around causing trouble and lying about me. So pay me. She never paid me a penny.
I found it absurd that I was going to be charged money to listen to. All I wanted to do was listen back to the show to hear if I did a good job. I found it absurd that I had to pay money to listen to myself talk.
Yeah. What? His mom's paid too. Yeah. Isn't that unbelievable?
It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. It's a racket. Like, I have no idea. It is truly a hustle beyond hustles.
So you better watch out. You're being watched. So stop your claiming. Go away. And we don't want to hear any more about you, and I won't say any more. If you continue on the streets and these channels, I will tell them more about you. That'll do for now. Country. I'm going to wind your neck in. Because I'm happy to tell the rest of the stories. And I've got ex-moderators that you've taken money from. Right? That's you dealt with.
About Country Kogo, who's just a moderator on my channel and never says a bad word about anybody. You all know her. She never says a word about anybody bad.
I lost my job. I'm telling you, I've had not one cent to my name. I've wiped out all my savings. Everything has completely been gone. And so to feed my daddy and my brother, you know, I've used up that food. And I've just been eating crackers, and that's the truth.
Oh, no. Why didn't you tell us? We're going to raise some money for you.
No, I knew the Lord would watch out for me.
We can give you some money. We'll sort you out some money.
Good. No, it's fine. The Lord will provide me. You know, that this morning I was upset about that, but then something good came out of it. I got my unemployment, and so there was a positive at the end of the day. Now, so many people need help, and we need to uplift one another and send out good vibes to each other, pray for each other, and instead of being so mean to one another.
I just want to tell you, someone sent you some money, and I'll make sure you get it, okay? I've got some money for you.
You really don't have to, you guys.
Someone sent it. I don't want it, so you have to have it.
Thank you, but I'll be okay. Thank you.
I won't. Well, you should have said before, we could look after you. You know we look after each other.
Well, everybody in the group on the team has asked me, and I told him I'll be fine.
You're not fine. You're not fine. You got to feed these people. You got a disabled brother, and your poor old dad. You need money to feed them. You should have said, honestly. Remember, we got it now.
I'm so grateful, and somehow I'll give it back to you when I get back on my feet.
Well, we've all tried to give you money and you won't take it. So someone sent you money now and you have to take it.
Well, thank you. Thank you. Whoever did it, I appreciate it. Well,
somebody wants to help you with medicine and stuff. Do you need any medicine?
And I'm doing fine without it. I'm doing good. I'll be good. Unemployment should start coming in regularly now. And
you have like 20 people offering you money, and this, I don't want to get involved in it.
So
you've been going on with no money at all, haven't you? This is ridiculous.
I had, like I said, you know, I made good money, but the money that I was making is to take care of Daddy for his medical. But it'll work out that, you know, I just keep.
We've got to get you this medicine. We'll have to sort something out. We've got to get this medicine. I don't know these people offering you money. You guys in Emma, what are you going to do? How are you going to get this money to? I don't know how we do it. Have you got PayPal? Set up a PayPal, and we'll put the PayPal link on our Facebook group, and they can send you money directly. But if you can get a PayPal account, we'll put the link on. All you people in chat, we'll get Country Go-Go's PayPal link, and we'll put it on chat. This is like people that care about you, and they want to help you. So just set up a PayPal. Chris is saying that you might as well forget it, because you won't accept any money. We've all tried several times.
I know. And I told Chris yesterday, I promised her, I said, if I need help, I promise I told her I'd let you. And I did. I got my check today. I did. It's not much.
Yeah, it's not enough, is it? We won't forgive ourselves if it happened to you because we haven't got medication. That'd be our fault. Where's Kev? No. Kev will sort you out. Kev will sort out your PayPal for you, easy. Or okay. Somebody, yeah, we'll sort that out. I've got some money for you already. I've got it. Got $100 for you. Yeah.
Oh, that's a blessing. That's a blessing. Thank you.
Not for me, it's someone wanting to support her.
Thank you, however you are. I'll find out who you are.
And yeah, I will tell you. Yeah, we'll tell you. The Spanners know.
I'll pay it forward, and when I get back on my feet, I promise I'll pay it forward.
It's not about paying. It's not about that. It's about we need to look after you now. You've got other people to look after.
Have a good night, and please stay in and stay safe.
Good girl. All right. See you later. Emma's on the case with the PayPal. We'll sort that out, and we'll put a link up in my Facebook page if anyone wants to help. Yeah. I didn't know that. I didn't know she had medication that stops having heart attacks, and she can't afford. Oh, I don't know. Well, what do I care what anybody else thinks? We want to help her, don't we? Do what we want. I like her faith in God and all that, but God ain't going to give her the money. I know she thinks he will, but I don't think he's going to be honest. And she's the nicest person on earth. And now we find she's risking her health because she can't afford medication, isn't it? Oh. Yeah.
Rubbish. She scrounged money off every single one of my spanners, accosted by this country girl to give her money with. I'd climb every mountain.